AISI 316L stainless steel used for Euro-tube press fittings is called stainless since it has a certain degree of resistance against corrosion. This resistance depends not only on the quality of the steel used, but also on a phenomenon called self-passivation, specific to stainless steel. In most cases, self-passivation manages to recreate the surface layer of chrome oxide that protects the stainless steel against corrosion. The chrome is present in the stainless steel alloy. It links with the oxygen found in the atmosphere or in water, creating a surface layer of oxide, or chrome hydroxide. This thin film, which is just a few atoms thick, protects the metal below from external agents and from further oxygen-chrome oxidation. However, there are conditions that can counteract the protective action of self-passivation, such as, for example, corrosion from marine aerosol, exacerbated in areas close to the sea by the continuous wetting that the steel may be exposed to. If there are marks on the surface of the stainless steel pipe, there is an interruption of the chrome oxide layer. Normally, there are no impediments to the reformation of the oxide layer, except in certain conditions, as seen previously. So, with time, the chrome oxide layer reforms more quickly with the oxygen present in the water compared to what is present in the atmosphere. If there are substances present that can react before the chrome oxide, or in other words, before the chrome oxide layer is able to reform, corrosion could be triggered. Especially if the pipe was marked with ferrous material, such as a blade or screwdriver. If inside the groove made by the object, there are metal scraps, there is a probability that corrosion will be triggered. Besides that, as we will see in the next video, a deep enough groove on the steel pipe, if close to a press, could lead to micro leaks of fluid. Thank you.